Providence Brain and Spine Institute on minimally invasive brain surgery.
Stereotactic laser ablation is the use of very fine laser catheters. The most common uses for are deeply seated brain tumors or for epilepsy. It allows us to do surgery through the smallest possible incisions and can treat very serious diseases in a very minimally invasive way.
Learn more about Providence Brain and Spine Institute treatments at providence.org/brain.